All right, we're doing bar today, and it's going to be floor bar, and we're going to be using dumbbells and some compound movements. And if you want to use a chair for balance, go right ahead. I'm not going to use a chair, but I might use the table here if I needed to. But other than that, we're going to just get warmed up on the floor and get going. All right, and if anything gets blocked, fingers crossed, I will reboot if I see that you dropped off. So if they try to block it, I'll hurry up and restart it, resume, and hopefully change the song. So. Toes are forward. Down. Roll it up. Overhead. We're going to warm the knees up because we are going to be working on some mobility and flexibility. Bend. Squat it down, roll it up. Squeeze your glutes on the way up. Squat it down. Now right here, just go toes out, down, and up. Just go a little deeper each time as you can. Like my knee that I twisted a while back ago, every now and again, when it's raining, which it has been nonstop, gives me a little ache. So I'm gonna gently ease. Six, two more. I'm gonna put my hands to the ground. Hands to the ground. Hold it here, straighten it out, straighten it out. Elbows come down. Bring the elbows down, straighten up, and lock out your knees, toes forward. Now bend, toes out, stay on the ground right here. Straighten it back out again, toes front, lock out the knees. Head comes down. Toes are out, bend the knees. Hold it right here. I'm gonna go to one side. One side and hold it right here. This is where I'm getting that flexibility in that knee right there. Five, six, seven, eight. Other side. And if you don't want to do knee over toe, you don't have to. Hold it here. Five, six, seven, eight. Now I'm going to go a little bit higher up. Now push the butt back. Two, three, four, five. Feel it here. Six. Seven, eight. So I'm leaning down, but I'm not touching down. I'm pushing the butt back. Hold eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Other side again. Hold it for eight, seven, five, two, one, eight, five, four, three, two, one. Now center. We're gonna push those knees out, drop the butt. Five, six, seven, eight. Now right here, we're gonna squat it down and just invert the knee. And then squat. Invert the knee, squat. Five, squat, six, get those hips warmed up, seven, one more, eight, now just pulse it here, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, turn to the side, hands to the ground, we're going to do a lunge right here, hold it. Six, seven, push it into downward dog. Right here, hold it here. Seven, eight. Now lunge the other foot and hold that lunge. One, two, five, six, seven, eight. Downward dog, hold it. Lunge the other foot. We're gonna do it again. Hold for 8, 7. Really get deep in these stretches. Downward dog. Press the heels into the ground. Other foot. Last time here. 4, 5. Now press it into downward dog. We're going to do a surrender, which is elbow down, elbow down, elbow up, elbow up. All right, here we go. We're going to do it 8 times. Down, down, up. If you want to alternate your leads, you can do that. Down, down. Do you feel the calf stretching? Press them into the ground. 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 more. One more. Now right here, just in your downward dog, tap your foot forward to your hand. Kick that heel to the hand. Eight more, 8, 7, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Okay, bring it to the knees. We're gonna do a little shake it out. I know your wrists taking a lot. Reach in child's pose right here. Push the hips forward, upward facing. Let the hips sink into the ground. Push away from the floor, look up. Push it back into child's pose again. We're just gonna get the spine a little warm. Look up, push away from the floor. Now, last time in child's pose, right here. Hold it. Last time, upward facing. You should be getting a little bit deeper. Like, again, just think about pushing away from the floor and letting the hips sink into the ground. Okay. Grab your dumbbells. Oh, I'm gonna do this, I forgot. Now we're gonna pulse with one heel up and then reach over with the heel. So it's gonna be down, over, one side. And we're gonna do 3 pulses, 3 and 3. So as we're plieing, we're gonna pulse 3, then we're gonna reach overhead and pulse 3. Heel up over here. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Heel goes down, heels up now. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Down. 1. It's a quick tap down. Three. Tap down up. 1, 2, 3. Tap down up. 1, 2, 3. two, three, one. Oh, I'm getting the shake now. Two more. One, two, three. Oh yeah, the shake. Two, three, one more. Three. Okay. Shake it out. We have to do the other side. So I don't know if you can see it or not, but my heel is up on the three, quick tap down, then up on the three for the reach over. Okay, we have 16 rounds. Yes, my foot was starting to slip with sweat already. And again, I readjust my feet. So pulse three, two, one. One, two, three, down. Up, two, three, four, two, three, tap down, four, five, six, two, three. Oh, that shake is in there. Two, three, one, two more. One more. Shake it out. I'm gonna do this. Two, three, six, seven, eight. Eight more. Eight. Three, two. Now I'm gonna add to this, keep going. Right here, when we come up, right here, up, keep your knee up. Three, press, three. We're gonna work on some balance. Down, up, three, two, one. Keep that knee up. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Four more. Get your balance right there first. Four. Three. Two more. One more. Okay. Shake out those arms. Shake them out. All right, now I'm gonna do it's like a one-legged squat. It's gonna be, you're just barely putting anything on this foot here. So you're gonna reach down, and I'm gonna have you do a deadlift after it, okay? So we're gonna do our one-leg squat down touch, and then a deadlift, one leg deadlift. Now, if you want to keep your foot in the back for the deadlift and then have a little kickstand here, just make sure your back is nice and straight. Don't round those shoulders, neck's in alignment with your spine. Okay, same thing with the floating leg. There we go. Touch it down. Keep your balance. Touch it down. I'm putting barely any weight on that foot. Two. Oops, I gotta pay attention. I have to focus. Sorry. Three. I have to pick a spot to look at. Three. Four. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. I'm starting to feel it now. 10. We have six more. 11. 12. 4 more. 4. Ooh, butt cheeks hurting. 3. 2 more. 1. I'm just looking to see if it's going to block the song. All right, here we go. Last one. Okay. Oh, yeah. Put that down. Let's stretch it out a little bit. This is the time to stretch when you're nice and warm. So, pull it up. Hold it right here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, cross it over. Push the butt back. If you want to hang on to something, you can hang on to something. It's up to you. 4, 5, 8. Oh, I knew it. All right. Okay, I'm switching the song. All right. I knew it. Okay. Now, other side. Okay, I'm going to pick my focus point because I already know that as soon as I look away, I just lose my balance. So I'm going to pick my focal point again. Barely any weight on this toe. And then one leg deadlift. Again, you'll find your balance as you go through a couple of them. 2 and 2. Just the toes on there. 3, 4, 5. Six. Don't round the shoulders. Nice flat back. 7. Eight. 8 more. 9. Don't rush it. 10, you'll lose your balance. 10. 11. It's really different working out without shoes. 11. It does force you really have to use those balance muscles. If you want to have shoes on, you can. 12. 13. It's good to not wear shoes sometimes. 14, 15. One more. 16. Ah! Okay, let's give this leg the stretch as well. Seven, eight, okay. Okay, here we go. Two, three, four. Eight, I had something in my eye. Okay. Now I'm gonna grab two dumbbells, and I'm gonna go out the side, and then I'm gonna come in the side this way. So one is front facing. The curtsy curl is the sweep, hitchhiker sweep curl, okay? So there's two curls. All right. Here, I'm gonna do two and two. One, two. Now, sweep, sweep. You need to hang on to something for balance. You can do that. If you want to just use one dumbbell, you can use one. Stay upright on these. We're not leaning down. Oh, it's adding up. You have eight more. We have four more. Last one. Oh. We're really working adductors and abductors. Oh, we're gonna stretch it. Right here, sink into it. We worked both legs, so straighten it out and hold it. All right, ball of the foot of the front foot into the, or the heel into the ball of the foot of the back foot. Front heel to the back ball of foot. Hold it. Okay, and switch it. Three. All right, bend the knees and roll it up. I'm sweating, Stacy. Do not plan for that. But we always have to change it up, don't we? Sometimes we sweat good and sometimes we don't. Okay. Now, again, two curls in the front, then two hitchhiker curls for the curtsy. And you can always drop a dumbbell or, you know, use a lighter dumbbell. It's up to you. Make it your workout. You do your level. Here we go. Now it's going to hurt right away.
because we already worked it. One, two. Three. This is right though, where I want to target. Four. I come back up, then down. It's two curtsies, static. Five. Six. Eleven. Four more. Oh, Stacy. Oh. Oh. Holy buns. Okay. We're going to stretch it out. Toes are wide. Oh, push those knees out. Put your hands to the ground. Straighten it out. Lock out the knees. Let's stretch it out the same way. Okay, front heel to the back. Ball the foot. Hold the stretch right here. Oh, switch it. Ah, bend the knees and roll it up. Wow. Okay. I'm not lying. The sweat is real. I'm dripping because we're working multiple muscle groups at one time. So, whoo. Okay. Now we're going to go to some core. So we're going to take our dumbbells. And first I want to do, from the floor here, we're going to do a little arm thing. Okay, so palms are up, crisscross, don't let them rest on the ground, okay? We're not letting them rest on the ground, so keeping them elevated off the ground to keep constant tension. And then we're going to crisscross, palms up in front. So here we go. One, two, gently, three, don't go fast. Control on the way down and up. Four, I'm alternating the crisscross. Five, six, right in front. Seven, you're not raising it up high like this. Eight, it's staying low. Nine, 10, about your knee height. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now just crisscrosses. One, two, keep it low. Three, four, five, six. Alternate the crisscross. Seven. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Now relax it down. Take a quick little breather here because now we're going to do another one. We're going to lift the palms up and then we're going to swing them to overhead. Okay? Lift them up. Overhead and back. Keep them low to the ground. Hover the ground. Two. Now, I'm going to add some core into here. Pull a knee in. Three. Other knee. Four. You want to make it harder? Do a leg lift. Five. Six. Control it. We're hovering. Seven. Pull that leg up or the knee in. Eight. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, let it relax. Yes, we're working the front part of our shoulders. It's really working our outer pecs. Since we are already doing this, we're gonna do chest pulses out. So again, we're working all 360 of the front part of our delts and our chest. Okay, now I'm gonna have my palms facing front. So we had the palms facing up. This time, to make it a different angle, we're just gonna have their palms facing towards your legs. Okay, here we go. We're gonna pulse it up and don't let it touch the ground. One, two, three, and up. Two, two, three, close together. Three, don't rest at the top too long. Go right back down. Four, two, three. I'm gonna stay here. Stay here. Five, two, stay here. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Only come up halfway. Go back down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come up halfway. Down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Halfway. Down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. We have four more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Three more. Three, two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Last one. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now come up halfway, go back down and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Ah, relax. Just relax for a minute. We can do so much with just laying on the ground here. No lie. Okay. Now, I want to do our core. So we're going to flip over. You're like, what? Flip over? We're working core. That's right. We're doing a plank. Okay. So, I'm going to hit my hands on the dumbbells. And I'm going, or you don't have to have both hands. We're going to do one hand, then the other. Reach up there, come back to a plank, and front raise. Okay? Now, you can always do this on a half a plank, and you would go reach under, half plank, reach up. Half plank, you're still in a tilt. You're not tabletop. It's not this. Half plank is a nice straight line from the knees to the head. Okay. Here we go. One. Two. Oh, my hands are slipping. All right, this is not.
front raise. Five. Front raise. Six. Two more. Last one. Okay. Relax. Yes, my hands were sweating and I was slipping on my mat. Not good. Okay, we have to do eight on the other side. And then we're gonna do something facing down.
Okay.
Okay. Step it out. Hopefully I don't have any technical issues. One. Two. Three. Four. Last one. Okay. Oh, shake it out. Shake it out. All right, I'm gonna get my little hip mat. You wanna take a pillow? Anything at all to put for your hips? Go right ahead. Okay. So again, this is just to make it more comfortable. We're gonna be using the dumbbells. Palms facing up. Try to keep your head neutral. You can engage your lower back by just lifting up your feet a little bit and your chest. And we're gonna go pulsing up. Eight. Three, two, one. Release. Engage again. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Release. When I release, I'm releasing my lower back as well. Okay, let's go. Up. Eight. Five, four, three, two, one. Release. Up. Eight. Five, four, three, two, one. Release. We have four more. Release. Three more. Squeeze. Release. Two more. Six, seven, eight. One more. One, two, three, four. Eight. Release. Oh, yeah. Let's just sit here for a second. Let it thaw out. Let it thaw out. Okay. This is for my knee. Okay. We're gonna go down, pull, and I'm gonna use my dumbbell. I put this under my knee just to help pad my knee. Shoulder and elbow line up together. Okay, so we dip the hip and then pull the knee up. Here we go. Dip, pull, dip. Three, four, five, six, ten, six more, 12, I'm keeping that leg off the ground on the top, three, four more,
Three more. Two more. Two. One. Okay, so we had constant tension on that leg, and I was touching my hip down to the ground. Okay. We're almost done here, Stace. I am so sweaty. I don't know if we're going to go the whole hour anyways. We are really working it today. Okay. Remember, keeping this elevated, constant tension. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. I'm slipping. Nine. 10. Uh-oh, I gotta. 11. I'm gonna get this blocked. Keep going. 12. CC. Love her. 13. Keep going. I'm sorry. 14. 15. And 16. Sorry about that. But I knew if I did not change it, I'm gonna get blocked on YouTube too. Okay. Whew. Now, we're gonna use this for our elbows, and all we're gonna do is shifting our hips side to side. Okay? Walk it out. And now just dip side to side. One, and you might have to move your feet to readjust your toes. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh. Stay here in child's pose. Circle the arms around and put them in the middle of your lower back. Let the elbows hang down. Okay. Pull into mermaid right here. Reach it forward and hold it for eight. Walk it back. Oh, that felt good. Reach it overhead and stretch. Six, seven, eight. Now we're going to do eight switches, feet switching, okay? So knees. One, two, three. We're working on mobility now. Four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're going to do the other side. Lean forward. Hold it for eight. Feel your hip open up. Hold it. This is the best time to do your stretches is when you're nice and warm and you're really a lot more flexible. Okay, let's open it up. Work on our flexibility. We have to do this often. And like I said, the bar class, I really like to focus on using flexibility, mobility, and stability to really get us a little bit better each time. So just hold it here for eight. Just hit the elbows, two. Remember,
remember, just relax. Don't tense up. Just relax. Just breathe, breathe in and out, and just release, release the muscles. We're gonna walk forward and we're gonna do it again. And you can flex your feet or point your toes, it's up to you. I'm gonna flex my feet and reach a little further this time and hold for 8, 7. Walk it back. Okay, breathe in, out, exhale. We're gonna reach it forward. Last time, go as far as you can and just breathe. Hold it for 8. Here we go. 8, 7. Okay, and walk out of it. Pull it in. Lift up on your toes, or pull away from your toes, lift your heels off the ground, push your toes away, open up your back, round your chin, tuck your chin, round your back, open up the shoulder blades, hold it here. Reach it back. Hold it here, look up. Okay, if you can, grab your heel and hold it right here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Put it in front, grab the other one. And if you can, again, it's up to you if you wanna hang on to it wherever you can, it doesn't matter. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do the same thing, but we're gonna reach front this time. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold 8. Pull it in as much as you can. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now, I'm gonna hip lift, and then I'm going to touch a knee down. Hip lift, and then touch a knee down. We're getting that flexibility in those knees. Hip lift, squeeze, and then touch that knee down in front. 4, 5, squeeze, 6, 7, 8. Now right here, walk the hands in front and hold it. Just hold it here. 2, 3, 4. Now, tap. Open, tap, open. You wanna move your hand out of the way, you can. 3, or not, 4, 5, feeling your hips. 6, open, 7, open, and 8. Stay right here. This is a praying frog. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, lock out those knees. Hang down right here. Hang the elbows down. Release all the tension. Just hang down. Sway side to side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bend the knees. Roll it up. Big circles. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Other way. 4, 3. Let all that tension out. 2, 1. All right, we're gonna push down the shoulder. Head comes to this side. Reach down, hold. 2, 3,
four, get this stretch, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna do four rolls, four head rolls. 1, 2, oh, my neck just cracked. 3, one more, don't get dizzy. 4, stay here. Reach down, stretch it right here. 2, 3, 4, oh, I feel how tight it is. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now circle the other way. 4, 3, 2 more and we're done. 2, 1 more. 1, big inhale. And exhale. 1 more. Hey, I don't know about you guys, if you were sweating or not, but I really got sweaty on that one. Exhale. Leave me comments. Let me know you did your workout, okay? Guys, have a beautiful day. Thank you so much. Peace. Stacy, have a beautiful day. Thank you for joining me. Okay.